This is a mirror image exercise to correct left lateral thoracic or trunk translation. We'll fold the arms gently across the upper body. We'll suck in the belly button towards the spine. Maintain that, and then we'll shift the ribcage to the right as far as comfortably possible without tilting and without twisting. We'll hold that position for 2 to 5 seconds, and then we'll repeat at least 5 to 10 repetitions to begin with, progressing up to 5 sets of 10 repetitions or 50 total exercise maneuvers.